Favorite out of box eight, and they're ready to race. All set. Racing. Alice has entered her way well, going quickly in the early stages. Sutton Nicky looks like heading them off. Sutton Nicky takes over from Blitzum as they leave the straight. About three or four lengths further back in the field came Amada, getting up on the inside. Stick Figure can't get much room. Alice's Entity is well back. Then came Joker Jake, a long way back on the field. Santan Sam, and last of all is Electra Ali. They come to the turn. This is still a mile in front. Sutton Nicky, it can run all right. It's out by three or four and goes on to beat Blitzum. Third in the event was Amada. Fourth, either Santan Sam or Alice's Entity. And they're followed further back in the race by Joker Jake. Was one of the last to finish in the event with Lectra Ali. 29.97. And your numbers here are 4, 2, 7. And fourth's going to be tight. It's number 8. 4, 2, 7, 8. Sutton Nicky all the way in 29.97. 4.45, 17.02, and the run home 12.95. So that's a double for the kennel. One earlier with Thermal Strike. Hadn't trialed all that well, this one, when it first came here. Only trialed fair. 3 1/4 by 4 1/4. Sutton Nicky is by Taylor Sky from Izzy's Joy. Is raced by J&J Thorpe. They were the same people that owned Yitchie. Angela Modra is the trainer. And September 15, the whelping date. I guess the record gives it away. 10 starts, 5 wins.